Combined variation is a combination of direct and inverse variation. Example, if y varies directly as x and inversely as z, and y is equal to 45 when x is equal to 30 and z is equal to 60. Find y when x is equal to 40 and z is equal to 36. First, write y is equal to k times the quantity x over z. This will serve as our formula. And then, substitute 45 for y because y is equal to 45. Substitute 30 for x because x is equal to 30. Substitute 60 for z because z is equal to 60. We have now 45 is equal to k times the quantity 30 over 60. Solve for k. Multiply both sides by 60. So we have now 60 times 45 is equal to k times the quantity 30 over 60 times 60. Cancel 60 with 60. We have now 60 times 45 is equal to 30k. Divide both sides by 30. Cancel 30 in the numerator with 30 in the denominator. And then on the left side, cancel 60 in the numerator with 30 in the denominator. That is 60 divided by 30 is equal to 2. And then 2 times 45 is equal to 90. So k is equal to 90. And then write y is equal to k times the quantity x over z again. This time, substitute 90 for k because we already know the value of k. Substitute 40 for x and 36 for z, and then solve for y. So we have now y is equal to 90 times the quantity 40 over 36. 90 times 40 divided by 36 is equal to 100. So y is equal to 100.